How's everybody feeling tonight? For sure, we appreciate y'all coming out to see Kansas City tonight. Y'all have to excuse me if you hear me. If you hear me say, "Oh, thank you for coming to the Cosmic Gravy Show," I've been doing that for a while, so please just give me a break.
We'll take gravy or whatever you got, Hunter.
This one.
much better.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Next one's a Sturgill Simpson tune.
Well, I've been spending all my money on weed and pills, trying to write a song that'll pay the bills, but it ain't came due. I guess I have to rob a bank. I guess it could be worse. It ain't that bad. At least I ain't sitting in old back. dad in the middle of the hot damn desert, sitting in a tank. Now every time the white tires are baby gets mentioned, I'm so broke I can't pay attention. And Lord knows it tears me up to see her ride. Right. So I've been spending all my nights on the internet, looking for a new one and found one. Yeah, just a bunch of low bars, guitars, blues, what would be like. Well now, Lord, baby, you can't hear me. Won't you rush down down the phone? Cause if the devil shows up with a better deal, this old soul's going down. Yeah, well, I sing it real pretty, sing it real sad, and all the people in the crowd say it ain't that bad. Yeah, they call the King Turk of Hill Shit Mountain. If you want to trip your head, look around.
Don't refuse it, and I'm never gonna lose it. I can't refuse it.
A couple of Kansas City Deadheads in the house tonight. We're flying the banner tonight. That song of guns been to Mississippi, Alabama, and all the way back. Thank you.
the side. Just a shot full of fire and looked inside. Yeah, hand in mind, I'm over the engine down.
Thank you.
today. She was standing there at the back of my chair saying, tell me, don't I know your name? I love the symbol underneath my bed. She started the eyes on my face. Must admit it felt a little uneasy when she came down and tied the laces of my shoes.
Tell if those are the tail lights.
been telling me for years she will quit them things, but I ain't seen a drop of yet. I got miles to drive on this interstate ride. There's a bonfire rolling in, but I'll be doing just fine if I can make it in time. It's for the run in the festival tent. Pissing on the flat rock, me and Daddy were caught in the storm. Well, the tumor hadn't grown for 2 long years. It left his body busted and worn. He had a wide knuckle grip on that old ship bar when the lightning started to strike the ground. He was laughing at a cameraman in ear to ear, and I can still remember that sound. That's why take warning of the rain from the blood red sky, just like an ember seems in the morning, for the loss of the light and the dying of the fire. Yeah. Well, I can hear the rhythm.
Thank you for supporting original music. Even if it has to be mine.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Living a dream, Lord, to on top. My mind is aching, Lord, it won't stop. It's Your daddy's got them deep bellows. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deep bellows. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deep bellows. feel that train of thought. It's rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, but I'm stuck in a close prison. And time keeps dragging on. But those people keep moving on down the sand and gone. Oh, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, won't you always be a good boy? Don't you ever go play with guns? But I shot a man in an arena just to watch him die. So good, I hang my head and I cry. You know, smoking them a fat cigar. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. So I let that lonesome whistle go on and told me. You know, get that creepy from this prison in that railroad train of mine. You know, see if I just a little bit farther down that line. Far from those in prison, that's where I'd like to stay. And just to let that lonesome whistle carry my lonesome away. Hang out with us, guys. We're going to take a short pause for the calls. We'll be back in set two.